Hello and welcome back to Amnesia the Bunker. Played this what, 2 days ago? 1 day ago. That's a button. So I need to go to the soldiers' quarters. I need to throw a grenade at Delisimis. Delisil? Delisil? So I gotta find, go in there to go into the storage to get the wheel. Do I have any? No, I don't. Oh, wrong button. Yeah, now we're gonna run around because I don't have time for this. Ah! Hold on. That grenade. Oh, I dropped it. Wonder if it has. Soldiers' quarters. Something there. What is that? A flare. Ooh. Nice. Nothing in that. I don't have very long left either. I think we'll just get out of here. Can put that on the fuel. Whoa. He sounded super close. No thanks. Close the door. Lock the door. Turn this off. That's what I gotta do. The generator. Turning you off. And then putting that in. Is there anything else in here that I've missed? Oh, there's drawers. Yes. That's exactly what I need. Why did it sound like it was out here somewhere? I'm gonna save that. Wait, hold on, where do I have to go? So just straight out to the quarters.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
I got really dark real quick. That was not fun. I'm in the light, you motherfucker. Suck me off. Okay, now we go. Turn off that power. Turn off. Brick. Do I have... Oh my god. Not that button. Yes. Now I can make a bloody... bandage. So he won't be following me anymore because I was retarded last time and walked in the fire. Oh, whoa. So, now I can go to the mission storage to get the thing to unlock the soldiers' quarters. Sure can't, can I? Great, I forgot the buttons. Wrong button. This one. Put another bullet in. I got three bullets. Cool. What do I need from the arsenal? Check my notes. Code, sorry. 2367. 2367. So... so then I'm gonna put you away for now. So, I forgot the code already. 2367. Wrong buttons. Alright. Yep. 2367 on it. 2367. 2367. 2367. 2367. 2367. 2367. 2367. 2367. 2367. Opened, you fucker. And this way. Mission storage. 2367. 2367. 2367. It's not following me anymore, though, so I could. 2. Wrong way. 3. 6. Seven. More wrench. This time I got a little bit of time. Open. Both ways are open. Whew, fucking achievements get the shit out of me. Not saving. I did that too hard, didn't I? There you go. much time left. So close to empty. I went to the prison. Went the wrong way. I'm gonna pick a stick, a piece of wood. Don't tell me there's more things out there. You stay the fuck on. Okay, so I unlock the door, I'll open the door. I'll unlock the door. Open the door. Turn on the generator. Go to the soldiers' quarters. Get all that shit. Open. I'm just blind, apparently. Well, I don't have a lot of time before the power runs out. Oh, why? Well. Jesus. Cut this? No. Now we sneak around because I don't have a lot of time. Power's about to run out. The fuck are they? It sounds like it's down this. Why did it go off? Why did my hearing go funny? I feel like I'm slamming doors way too loud. Too much shit. At least there is a light in here. What have we got on me? Combine these. Oh, I don't have a fucking lighter. Motherfucker. Okay. Can't go in that way. Not going that way because I don't know what the fuck they are. I think we're just going back out and seeing the new objectives. Fuck yeah. Sounds like there's shit scurrying around me. There is. I didn't. Oh, motherfucker. Don't turn around, I can't see it. It's not there. What's gonna happen, you motherfucker? You prick. Fucking. You motherfucker. I didn't even. What, did I get fuel? I didn't get any fucking fuel. I didn't even get to see him. You motherfucker. Ah, there must be safe rooms in each area. You little fucker. Okay. I don't think I used my gas grenade. I think I just threw it. Okay, well, thank you for watching. Shatterbrick just in. Leave a like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Boy.